Now we will talk about perfluorescence. In this molecule, black ball is symbolized hydrogen atom, pink ball is symbolized carbon atom, blue ball is symbolized nitrogen atom. Perfluorescence are tetrapyrrole derivatives. Tetrapyrrole is not only important in terms of biology, but also interesting in coordination chemistry, catalysis, and material science applications. Perfluorescence carrying functional groups is peripheral position have the potential to exhibit new optical, magnetic, and electronic properties. However, some conveniences in obtaining derivatives of perfluorescence have led to an increase in interest in such substances. By connecting different transition metal ions to the core, the ability to control and change the properties of the perfluorescence molecule can be obtained. The synthesis of the compound is quite simple. The oxidation of the DTO format compound formed by the reaction between carbon sulfate and sodium hydroxide is increased and the desired composition is obtained in the presence of isobutanol and chloroform. The macro compound is the class of compounds that are carefully considered to have created a new concept known as host gas or inclusion phenomena. This can be included in the log and chem mechanism.